those people who think up names for motor cars? Do they all sit around longboard tables drinking shivers and smoking cigars? Or do they think that they can fool us when everybody knows it's not the name of a heap of metal that counts, it's how it bloody well goes? Who came up with Telstar or this whole astronomical theme? I can cope with Nova and Apollo, but Star Wagon's going to extremes. Do you have to own a Prelude before you can have a crescendo? And surely you can't ask for an applause until after your concerto. Who are those people who think up names for motor cars? Do they all sit around longboard tables drinking shivers and smoking cigars? Or do they think that they can fool us when everybody knows it's not the name of a heap of metal that counts, it's how it bloody well goes? What sort of muggins did they take us for when they named a Camry Ultima? How could you go to your place of work in something called a vacationer? For macho men with big moustaches, a Bronco's the perfect car. And for women who like that sort of thing, perhaps a throbbing pulsar. Zzz. Who are those people who think up names for motor cars? Do they all sit around longboard tables drinking shivers and smoking cigars? Or do they think that they can fool us when everybody knows it's not the name of a heap of metal that counts, it's how it bloody well goes? Would you like to go to Capri or lose it somewhere over Calais? Holiday in Ibiza or Sierra, or be a nomad, what do you say? Patrol the skyline in your Defender, ride a Colt if you're a Cherokee. A menage a trois in a Festiva trio, stage a coup in your Liberty. Who are those people who think up names for motor cars? Or do they all sit around longboard tables drinking shivers and smoking cigars? Or do they think that they can fool us when everybody knows it's not the name of a heap of metal that counts, it's how it bloody well goes? For outdoor types, try a golf or a sprint or go to a club sport, after which you've earned a chino, though maybe decaf I'd have thought. You might have trouble trying to find a Mirage or a Charade. In fact, getting a grip on an Infinity could prove just as hard. Where is that car? Who are those people who think up names for motor cars? Or do they all sit around those longboard tables drinking shivers and smoking cigars? Do they think that they can fool us when everybody knows it's not the name of a heap of metal that counts, it's how it bloody well goes? Yeah! Now I won't be taken in by wimpy new age names like Accord, Discovery, Integra or Legend, or whether made by Honda or Ford. I used to own a Mazda 626, now I've got an L300 van, you see. You can't fool me with names I know, a mighty boy's too crappy for a real man. Who are those people who think up names for motor cars? Or do they all sit around those longboard tables drinking shivers and smoking cigars? Or do they reckon they can fool us when everybody knows it's not the name of a heap of metal that counts, it's how it bloody well goes.